Games are the new hot thing in education, but many teachers are wondering if it is really worth their time in the classroom. How can they cover all the concepts they need to and play a game on top of it all?
Well, let's start by exploring what makes a great learning environment. Most experts agree that authentic learning with real-world applications can result in the greatest retention by students. Imagine a game that mimics the real world and allows us to model real-life scenarios and experiences. A gaming environment which puts us at the heart of learning. Minecraft Education Edition can offer just that. Most experts agree that authentic learning with real-world applications can result in the greatest retention by students. A gaming environment such as Minecraft Education Edition can offer just that.
Within the game, teachers can emulate almost any element of curriculum learning, as well as allowing students to practice all manner of soft skills, such as decision-making, judgment, and communication skills. The benefits really do outweigh the investment of time for teachers. Look at the learning benefits that can come from games when compared to other methods of learning. This chart comes from Jessica Tybris as a part of her research on gaming and learning. She found that the digital gaming environment allows for mistakes to be made in a risk-free setting.
When you give your students a task, using Minecraft Education Edition as the workspace, you're giving them the opportunity to take part in that process in a safe, risk-free environment on a platform that is comfortable for them. As an example of why this is important, take a lesson in flooding, described further in one of our STEM videos in this series. Children are able to experiment with the water, model different flood scenarios, test the application of flood risk management solutions, make mistakes, try again, design and redesign their work, discuss and debate, and all without the risks associated with budgeting, the health and safety of working with water, engineering equipment, or a real-life flooding situation.
By experimenting in this environment, students are given an opportunity to practice, make mistakes, and reconsider their thinking around a given subject. All skills within a process we would hope our children are able to do naturally when leaving school and entering the world of work.